This is my third comment from Fort Myers Beach, Spring Break 2013. And this is a really cool photo of a little kid just sitting in the sand and basically just looking out at the water while people walked in front of him. People were walking behind him. They were throwing, you know, football around, playing soccer. And he was there for about 10 minutes. And he was still just looking out. There was nothing out there. There was no boat or, you know, people doing something out on the water. It was just the water. And he was just sitting there with his legs crossed and just looking out. So it really makes you wonder what could this little kid, who's maybe about 8 years old or so, be thinking? Is he pondering life? Is he thinking about his friends or his family? Or, I mean, what makes a little kid do that? And, you know, most little kids who are 8 years old are out there just running around having a good time, but we were just sitting there relaxing, you know. And it's one of the most interesting things that I captured over the thousands of, maybe 5,000 photos I took. You know, this is one of my favorites. And like I said, it's a very interesting story, and I wonder, and I'll never know the answer to what this little kid was thinking, but so basically that's the end of my comment.